We'll see you in court tomorrow morning at 10. There goes John Q. Public, a man of iron.
Mr. Pritchard!